a sneak preview inside this superb environment than these guys themselves. Would you like to?
Yes!
This will be my favourite room in the new school, and I can't wait to have lots of fun looking at all the lights.
I think it's absolutely beautiful. From the outside it just looks very spacious. I like the fact that it's got, you know, big open windows so that you know, the children don't feel enclosed as such. They get to see outside. Nice big open corridors for the likes of all the wheelchairs and walking equipment. Kazeli's got a few different kind of walking aids and things like that that do take up quite a lot of space. So far, first impressions are it's absolutely fabulous. Really, really like it.
Here, and
the people to watch us.
Yeah, next year we would do lots of makeup done and the hair done, and then after you're finished, you're ready.
Hi, I'm Emma's mum. Just having a look at the new life skills room. It's a fabulous room, it's really, really good. Emma's in the process of learning new life skills, so this will be really, really good to keep up the continuity at home, and hopefully Emma will be able to bring home some new skills and help out more in the house.
I love colouring in as well.
I like colouring the patterns.
I've got lots of different patterns that we can colour in.
Yeah,
this is going to work out very well, I think.
Seeing the build is just, it looks amazing. Actually, it's quite emotional because you're seeing the things that, how big the spaces are, how the technology, it's all modern technology, it helps. We're in the schools they were in before, especially Jessica's school. She's got so much equipment, she's in a wheel, she's wheelchair bound, she's got standing frame, she's got auction, there's so much equipment, and it was very small. It was a very small school, so coming to this school with all the space, all the storage space, it's just going to make things a lot easier. But I think the swimming pool, it's just going to be amazing for both children. Jessica needs a lot of physio, so she gets hydro pool in her care plan. Mm-hmm. So she needs that, and the space in there, the changing facilities where the other school was small, it was tight. So it's safe for staff and for the children. It's going to make such a difference, such a difference.
Thank you.
Yep, so over...
Well, this is where I'm going to be eating my lunch.
Yes, so really, this is where you're going to be eating your lunch. And over the summer holidays, you've just started eating, haven't you? So this will be good for you to sit with all the boys and girls in your class. Mm-hmm.
Lockhart Campus. Yay! Yay!